back in there, Mick. Boats come.
Ready?
water the other day. Francie was sitting right where you were.
Say something intelligent.
They practice like seeing if they could jump over buoys or something like that, probably. How far they can jump.
Coming to a house. Yeah.
Get away from there now.
Now we will have to traverse the mountain up to
Jeanette, go get a run
the resort
so you can take your
eating
time.
Place.
You take your alcohol.
Something to get down on me about.
Well,
I'm
just saying, it's not good for you.
Get this all on camera.
Well, we are starting.
What happened? Flat busted. The waitress quit, so we're leaving this establishment.
The waitress.
As hungry or hungrier than we were when we got here.
Much more hungry.
Now the question is, do we go back to the houseboat or do we go to Bridge Bay and have a hearty meal?
In the background, we have scenic Mount Lassen, which is a national state park and the only active volcano in the northern. Thank you. Bridge Bay Resort.
One of the larger, if not the largest resort on the lake.
Mick, it might be easier to walk up the launch ramp. What do you think? Rather than those stairs.
This is a very nice houseboat here.
I think the launch ramp, there's a courtesy dock around on the opposite side of all those houseboats.
I'm gonna walk up the stairs or the railing.
Yeah. Those stairs,
are steep, Jeanette.
There's 125 of them. I counted them.
Double the width. Double the length of going up walking.
But it's a lot steeper all at once.
Yeah.
They might have a courtesy.
I'm not supposed to park. I do park over there and get stored, but you're not supposed to.
Yeah.
I was in the rental boat slot.
Store up.
And there's a bridge right there.
Yeah. I just stick it in a hairband.
Eatery. The Tobies are languishing behind because there's so many of them. We've made it to the Pelican's perch.
Go in there and tell me you have a pregnant wife that needs nourishment.
You know, playing hick joints. Christy, you don't know what I'm doing. I'm a professional.
Professional what?
No,
nerd.
He's a professional nerd.
Where'd you get that tank top? I always like it.
You don't want to know.
Probably is.
I like the way it particularly
matches. Nice.
Pink and yellow.
Nice. Nice matching job, though.
It used to be a regular shirt, so I ripped the arms out of it.
Is that your shirt?
It's got one just like it.